The fight is all over. The right
Tan putting Ryan Barrett down once again, and the first round knockout victory for Amir Khan. He has knocked him down with, first of all, this stunning right hand. He didn't see that.
Johnny never even saw it coming. Khan was only really getting warmed up and feeling his way through, but he just switched into the southpaw stance himself.
He saw his last fight against Rashad Alexander. The Frenchman came in very, very fired up and was there to the end, very fit. He looks an equally good choice from Dipper.
Khan's got him with a right hand, and he's dropped him very, very heavily. I don't know if he's going to beat the Khan. It's all over. Amir Khan caught him with a peach.
Devastating right hand shot over the head. As you can see now, yeah, flush on the side of the head. There's no way he's getting up from that.
Well, he did, to be fair to him, he did get up, but he didn't know he'd got up.
Yeah. There's no way he's carrying on, though, was there? Okay.
No, he's never going to count. Never going to count. Switch back to the body. Dropping down that high guard of four. Back to the head.
Earl takes it well, though. Earl has been training in Florida with his new trainer, Gus Curran. Oh, good left hand. And another one. First round, and Graham Earl goes down. Hand speed that did it. Terrific shots. Oh, two more, three more. This goes on. It's going to stop right here, I think.
Which is sweeping left hook, sweeping right hand. A notorious slow starter, and Graham Earl doesn't know what day it is. Amir Khan's exploited him and made him look very, very ordinary.
Well, you can say that, Duke, but he just never gave him a chance. He was all over him from the first bell, picked his point, picked his moment, and then when the chance came, he finished it with precision, with power, and Earl was just not at the races. Hard fought.
Kept his speed, and then of course when Gomez got up, he couldn't let him off the hook. He hit him with three or four punches, and referee John Keane knows Michael Gomez and knows the amount of punches he's taken through his career, and said, look, this is enough.
That's a fair play, that's what we definitely got. A few people around him, I said, we want to see more of this, because it was such a great fight. That is a compassionate and fair stoppage.
You've got to
round in Sherman Forest with Manny Pacquiao, where he very much held his own. You don't get better experience than that. Oh, right hand! Sweet countering shot! Down goes Fagan! In the under! Precise from Khan! Takes the count. He's only been stopped once in his career. Decent chin, right again! Blistering speed from Khan! Down he goes, Fagan! Bravely gets to his feet! Sizzling start from Amir Khan, 20 seconds to go in the first, and this would be a perfect from Khan. Just a short little chop and shot, but look at the damage it did. Excellent, excellently timed. That's all this hard work, all the preparation, all the sparring. It was just a reflex punch, but that's what that sort of preparation makes you do. He was quick to seize the opportunity and rush in. A bunch of punches, combinations going in. And Fagan over again. All too much for the Irishman. Julio Cesar Chavez Jr.
John Green wants it for the Townsend. Nicky Mann. Oh, he's just about got it. He took two or three more.
He simply cannot
the ligament, but I don't think it did that much damage. It was on the top foot.